up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 1 year his elder. Hercules will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a time-bound young fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 171 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee. Mike Goldberg alongside Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for Hercules. He tags him with the left. Nice inside leg kick by Hercules.
Straight punch. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
He slips and rips.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Huge kicks.
Hard jab.
Man, they're battling here early. Damaging leg kick.
Huge kicks.
Oh, big shot.
Nice jab. Powerful leg kick.
Big kick. Over the top.
Nice shot. Oh, big, big body kick. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, oh. Combination. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh! Oh, very nice.
Combination.
Big right hand.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Huge left shot. Vicious combinations.
Oh, big body kick.
Hard straight punch. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh, another body kick.
Solid shot to the body. Oh.
Big straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Oh.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Man, he just missed. Hercules with the block. Oh, he lands that right. Solid leg kick by Hercules.
And he lands a very nice combination.
He caught him with the head kick. Vicious combination.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots. And that'll be the end of round number one.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. Amazing.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now. Hit him with the jab.
Hercules with an inside leg kick.
Very nice kicks. good straight by Hercules. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Connected there.
Look at this. Nice kicks by Hercules.
High kick!
Oh, yeah!
He hurt him. Big kick!
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Body kick, look at that.
What a jab.
Again, with a solid kick to the body.
Big uppercut.
Oh, he's landing at will.
He connects with the left.
Big kick lands.
Oh, huge kicks.
Wow.
Big straight punch. Gigantic kicks.
Fucking leg cheating, bitch. Fuck you, fucking faggot.
Hercules gets caught by that kick to the body. Hercules has really put on a striking clinic today.
Cheating.
He's landed some
there.
Really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
Big roundhouse kick.
Snapping that jab. That punch was blocked. Good kick by Hercules.
He was looking for it earlier, but now, Joe, he is really starting to connect with his jab.
Absolutely.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Oh, very nice. Big kick to the body again.
Head kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Solid shot to the body. Huge kick.
Oh, that head kick landed. Big straight punch. Straight punch.
Oh, and again.
Big shot.
Round two in the books. Hercules is lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He certainly was. That was a big shot that landed
fucking
right before the end
scumbag.
Of the fight, and he was in big trouble. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that from a different angle. And let's see that again.
Third and final round.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
He connects with the straight. Man, that cut is getting worse. Good roundhouse.
He's doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Nicely done.
Great exchanges.
And there he goes.
Big kick to the liver. He is hurt bad.
Can he finish it?
Oh, nice kick to the liver.
Oh!
It was a powerful kick to the body that dropped him and led to the TKO finish.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And here we see it from a different angle.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by TKO, Hercules!
Hercules, your winner by TKO.